Good afternoon. We're at Clarence Pier today, which is in Southsea near Portsmouth. Never been here before, and with it being Easter bank holiday, we wasn't really wanting to go anywhere, to be honest, because we knew a lot of places would be busy. Generally is in the UK around Easter time. A lot of the Merlin parks will be really busy today. I just thought I'd come and show you this here first before we go into the park. New park for us. We just wanted to come somewhere new. We are actually going towards Halen Island. There's another Funland, I think it is. After we've been here, we're going there because it's literally just 5 miles up the road. So we'll spend a couple of hours here, a couple of coaster credits. One of them was built in like 1980, I think, Skyways. It's quite a famous one as well. So we'll get on them, a couple of little rides, and then go down to Funland. This will show you this as well. This is the hovercraft here. It takes you out to the Isle of Man, which I'm guessing is out there somewhere. I don't think that's it there because it's a bit too close. Well, yeah, you got the big ship over there. Very nice here. We'll wait here for a minute. We'll probably get a bit of footage of the hovercraft going out, but it might take a while to load up.
It's Isle of Wight,
not Isle of Man. Huh? Isle of Wight.
Did
I say Isle of Man?
Yeah.
Isle of Wight. I'm terrible. And as I've just got the camera rolling as well, I want to say thank you for the subscribers. 2,525 at the moment. Unbelievable. You know, I can't thank everyone enough to coming over and subscribing. And I know my last vlog wasn't the best from Wicksteed Park, but it was more of just a walk around just to show you what's there. I know I moaned a little bit about the pricing and lack of rides and stuff. Yeah, it's mainly kids' rides, but it's still a theme park, it's still a family park, so you know, to go somewhere where it's just a load of kids rides and you're paying, you know, a good amount of money to go in, especially if there was like a family of four, it's quite expensive. So yeah, the park's literally just here behind me. There's a like high ropes course thing here, the arcades and things are just here as well. Yeah, sorry, there you are, Isle of Wight, just 10 minutes from here. Black Gang China, we wanted to go there, but we figured out it would be quite expensive to go in the car. So we'll probably do that later on in the year when it's a bit nicer. But yeah, on the Isle of Wight, you've got, I said it again, Isle of Wight. I'm terrible. On the Isle of Wight, you've got Black Gang China, which is the oldest theme park in the UK. There's only one coaster there, but it's supposed to be quite a nice little park. So I'll get you some footage of the hovercraft. We're going to get wafted by them fans now. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, yeah. Now, that's the coolest thing ever. Never actually been on a hovercraft before. You fancy going on one of them, Lisa? It'd be fun, that, won't it?
Yeah, let me get my travel sickness tablet.
Yeah, though. Travel sickness pills. So when I'm looking at it here, I've got to look on my map. So I'm guessing that's probably the Isle of Wight just there then, in the distance, because it's not far away. It says 10 minutes, so I'm guessing it's over there. Right, anyway, let's go. Let's have a walk around. To the pier. Well, it's not exactly much of a pier, it's just a, yeah. Ah. Yeah, labradoodle. So like I said a minute ago, you've got this here, the arcades. I don't think there's a great deal here. That's one of the coaster credits anyway. Bless you. A little kiddie Ferris wheel. A speedy coaster. It's 3 tokens per person. We've also got one of these disco rides. Well, a little shout out to Slothy Vlogs while we're here. They came a few weeks ago. They're quite local, so you've got David and Bailey and the rest of the gang. Congratulations, they just got over 200 subscribers to their channel, Slothy Vlogs. Go and check them out. I'll put a little link in the description for them. So there's your little shout out, David. Dodgem's here. Small one. This is the main draw for us, really, Skyways.
Is that exactly the same as the one?
That what I got stuck on?
Yeah.
No. I think it is a Pinfari, though.
So is it going to be a painful break?
No, yeah, painful break, yeah, at the end. It's quite a famous coaster, actually, for the UK. Any of those that remember the programme Mr. Bean? There's a clip where he's actually on this and he pretends to like fall asleep. It's quite funny. If you go on YouTube and search that, Mr. Bean on a coaster, this is the one that he was on. Skyways. Bit of a cloudy day today. So it's about 14 degrees. It's a bit chilly. Looks like a good one, really. Here we go, sharp break. Ah! That's not bad, that. Oh, not bad. So what do you say? 5 tokens for this?
5 tokens.
Right, we'll see about getting some tokens. Look at that, all that track there. Loads of helixes in there. And that's about it, really. And a twister. So there's 1, 2, 3, about 6 rides, that sort of thing. So we're going to have a look at... Treasure Island Adventure Golf. Oh, there's a waltzer here as well. Some more arcades. So we'll get some tokens. That's 4 tokens for this as well. I like the good classic twister. Still not as good as that one I went to in Didcot Fair. That was fantastic, that. One of the best ones I've ever been on. Right, so we're just off to get the tokens. I haven't walked far since I last turned you off. The twist is literally just over there. We were looking at a sign telling us how much the tokens are. You've got a nice little carousel here. It works out at, I'll show you, I forget. You know what I'm like. We've got a Dumbo ride here, very similar to one that was at Bottons we went to last weekend. Another kids carousel. So there's not much here really. It said it was 50p a token. Tokens are 50, buy 50 for 20 quid. But I don't really want 50 tokens. Yeah, we want about 30 tokens, I think. So they're non-refundable, so if you came and you've got a load of tokens, you can't get your money back. So here's your tokens, 50p each. So this is the problem with these sort of places, wristbands. 12 till 3. It's $12.99 per person for a wristband. I get a wristband, what do you reckon? It's $12.99 for a wristband. Yeah, better than spending 20 quid on 50 tokens when you might not need it. So the Dodgems, we'll go on the Dodgems. Speedy, we'll go on there. Lisa's not bothered about that one. I'll do the Twister, we don't really bother with waltzes. Yeah, so let's get some tokens. Might get the wristbands. It's only $12.99. Scooters, yeah. Big into these scooters as well. Loads of them there. Loads of scooters. Yeah, scooters on my leg. More scooters. Right, so yeah, we did decide to get the wristband. It's like I showed you there, it was $12.99 from 12 till 3. So you get 3 hours with the wristband. Sort of better than getting tokens, but you didn't want to get 50 tokens. It was just a bit too much, I reckon. So here we go, Skyways. I'm sure I'll be able to do a POV. Whoop. Oh, they all can. Yeah, I'll sort that out in a minute. So here we go, first time on Skyways. 1980 this was built. It's not a Pinfari, it's an SGC or something like that. Never really heard of the manufacturer, but yeah, really old is all you need to know. Quite comfortable as well. Got a front row and then we'll do a back row as well. Spinnaker tower over there in the distance. Quite a seat, beautiful. There we go. Bags on ride. First drop, here we go. Woo! Woo! Ah, lovely, quite smooth that. This is a steeper drop. Head chopper coming up. Oh, head chopper! Woo! Hey, air time! It is smooth, yeah. Hey, Lex, hey, Lex, hey, Lex. That's an awesome coaster, that.
What,
and then he's got to push us to the other brake here. Oh, great, that. Let's go around again. Wow, Skyways. Brilliant coaster. It was quite, yeah, it was alright, wasn't it? It was fun.
Yeah, it was fun.
Smooth. Smooth, yeah, very smooth. 1980, that's been there. Right, we like dogs. So we're going round again, probably have quite a few rides actually, get the money's worth on the wristband. You got the stairs here. Yeah, we just met up with a nice guy. We didn't catch his name, but he was saying, do you know this guy, know that guy? I'm like, yeah, we know everyone. So I'll give him the YouTube details and stuff so he can watch that back. But yeah, it's quite nice now, sun's coming out. Really good coaster that. See, it's running on two trains. You've got the blue train and you've got the red train that's going around now at the moment. Here it is. That last bit there was like a bit of a crazy mouse. It throws you around a bit,
yeah,
doesn't it?
Yeah, I went to the
yeah. Right, back row now. Look at that, it's just a spaghetti of steel. That's really blue as that water. Yeah, lovely that.
Oh, there's a car park.
There's another car park. Yeah, we had trouble finding somewhere to find somewhere to park. Here we go. Woo! Woo! We've got loads of air time on this one. Look at that. Here we go. Woo! Awesome that. Thing is, I slid across and hit my side on my back. Yeah, Skyways, fantastic coaster actually, really enjoyed that. I suggest if you haven't been, I know it's a long way, like I said, this place is near Portsmouth, so it's right at the bottom of the UK, as far as you can go pretty much. But if you haven't been, it's definitely worth coming to check out. like I said earlier, it's been here since 1980, and this pier was built in 1861. It's incredible that it's been here that long. I don't think it was a fair back then. It was mainly for like ferries and old ships and that sort of thing. And then obviously in the 20s and 30s, whatever, it was used in the World War II. So we're going under Dodgems now.
Oh!
Some good music in here, good ska music. Quite slow dodgems though. Yeah. Some of the kids don't know how to drive these things. Oh, got a good bash in then. Oh, is that it? Oh. Didn't get long on that. Next ride. Here we are on the break dance. We're all sat together. Never actually done one of these before. Full ride. I tell you what, the music in this park is really good. Some really good ska music. Reminds us of reggae. Well, reggae ska. Woo! Reminds us of the TV program Plebs.
Yeah.
Really giant line that film. The graphics are very good though. Yay! Come on! Is it going up? Oh, it's going up now. Whoa, we go! Whee! Woohoo! I think it goes up as well, it raises up. Woo! Woo! Oh, it's going up. It's not too bad, is it?
No, it's not bad.
We can manage this one. One ride that we don't like are them Super Bowls.
Whoa.
Oh, do it! It's quite fun, this. Whoa. Yeah, it's got some force on it! Woo! Woo! Yeah, whiplash on this one! Woo! I think it's a bit faster if you're on your own. It's just mental! Whoa! Look at him! Yeah, I'm glad we're sharing. We're not actually spinning that much, are we?
No!
Look at him! Woo! Quite enjoying this, is alright. Woo! You look at some of the people's faces, some of them aren't looking too good. Especially all them there. Yeah, I quite like this. Woo! Wow! Woo! 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 Now it's going!
Whoa!
Woo!
Woo!
Woo! Woo! Ah, couldn't think of a better way to spend the Easter bank holiday. Whoa! I think my Easter eggs are coming back up now. Nah, it's not too bad actually. Whoa. Long cycle. Right, I'll turn you off because you'll be getting dizzy watching this back. The breakdance was really good. What did you think to breakdance?
It went that bad.
It's alright, wasn't it? No, we didn't get much of a thing on that. Yeah, hang on a sec. Well, yeah, next we're going on Speedy Coaster. Just a little kids coaster, really.
Huh?
Yeah, the breakdance was really good, quite enjoyed that. Got quite a long cycle on it, not feeling rough or anything really, it was alright. Like I said, there was two people in the car, so it was quite weighted well. Didn't get a massive spin on it. Quite a nice day here actually. Clarence Pier. Right, unfortunately, that's one coaster credit I won't be getting in. I don't know what's up with it. The guy said, have you got children with you? I said, no, I'm just on my own. He's like, oh, I can't let adults on because it's too heavy and it's not going up. There's about five kids on it. So that's one coaster credit I won't be getting, unfortunately. Oh, well. Right, so, yeah, like, you've got the little train here. Got on the little balloon ride. Might be able to get on the balloon ride. Do the carousel next. I'm a bit upset about that. It's not nice saying that you can't go on a ride because you're an adult. Even though it's you know, it's not generally just for kids, it's always a kid's ride. Well, it's a coaster, isn't it? We'll go on the carousel. Quite nice now, sun's coming out now. Lovely. Hey, classic carousel. This one looks really old. Oh, I reckon this is up there. Quite slow at the minute. That's it, there we go. We got a choice of a horse, or a giant cockerel, chicken or whatever, and a seat. Skyways over there. Yeah, great coaster. Might even give the waltzes a go. Not very often we go on a traditional carousel. Yeah, true. I think the last one we did was at Drayton Manor at Christmas with Anne and Kelsey, yeah.
It's only because Anne wanted to
go. Yeah, Anne wanted to go on it. That's Lisa's auntie, by the way. Yeah, very nice traditional carousel was that. If you can't guess what we're going on. Oh, God, watch where you're going with these things. Yeah, going back on Skyways again. The only coaster here that we can actually go on. Nice hot cam in. Music's really good here, ska and reggae. We are on the classic twister. God knows how many of these I've done already this year. Lisa's there. Just had another go on Skyways. Just the third go on that already. Really good coaster. So this is a good twister. Really like a good twister. Pretty much full speed straight away though. Woo! No music on this one, it's a bit bland. Generic twister, really. They're all pretty much the same, unless you go on to one that's at a fun fair. The deep cut one was crazy. I still can't believe how bad that one was. Woo! Quite time, this one. Whoa, faster! Woo! Oh, I said faster and the ride's on. That's it! Ah, that's it! Yeah, this is full speed. No! Good stuff. That's it, full speed! That's alright. It's alright if you've got a couple of people with you, you don't get crushed as much then. Nice view of Skyways there. Could be you a tour. Woo! Adventure Treasure Island Golf over there. Lisa's there with a classic Coke. All the drinks are available. We'll have a look. We'll have a little look around the actual pier itself. Show you what else is here. And then, like I said, we're going to Hayling Island, which is literally just 5 miles up the road. There's a couple more coaster credits there to check out. And these vlogs will be separated. And at the end of the month, we're going to Port Aventura for Lisa's birthday. I can't wait for that. I can't even remember if I've been or not, you know, to be honest. It was so long ago if I had gone. But I can't wait to go on Shambhala. We really enjoyed Silver Star at Europa Park, Lisa's top coaster. Woo! Got a cycle on this one though. And then for my birthday in June, we're going back to Fantasyland. Oh, I can't wait for that. Taran is still my number one coaster. And that's it, that's the classic Twister. As you can see there, you've got Treasure Island Adventure Golf. I'm not too sure. It's an added extra. It doesn't include the wristbands. You also got a fun slide here. That's £2, so that's an added extra. You know what I'm like with my added extras. The thing is, what it is, when it's actually outside the park don't sort of run it. It's run by somebody else. I did ask the guy on the Twister as well about how, because it was going so slow. He said they can't go backwards due to health and safety. So we'll have a quick look round here. Got me a generic drink. The chips smell really good. And chips smell nice.
It's the vinegar
Yeah. Have a little walk round here. I don't think there's that much to look at. And then we'll have one more go on Skyways. And then wrap up the day here at Clarence Pier in Southsea. And then we're going on to Funland, Hayling Island, just up the road. She spends way too much money on the Slothies.
Oh well.
Addicted to Slothies.
I don't know about that.
So you've got a nice Brewer's Fair here.
Doggies.
Nice Brewer's Fair there. There is a travel lodge up there as well. So if you're wanting to come and stay here for like a weekend, might be worth checking out really. It's really nice here. You've got the nice cat and meringue over there. I don't think there's much to see down here. Wow, looks lovely, that water. It's clean, quite clear as well. Nice view over there across Portsmouth Harbour. That water's really green, isn't it?
It is, it's very pretty.
That's lovely, is that? Never actually been down this end of the country before.
Water is, what is it, Andy?
Brown.
Water.
Dirty. Brown. And
dirty.
Yeah, lovely that. I don't think there is actually much to look at down there. But we might come back here again later in the year.
Lovely that.
Hi.
Yeah, so only 2 minutes ago, we just walked over there and had a look at the water. We're walking back now towards the park itself. Again, like I said, these slot arcades. Oh, there's a bin. I was after a bin for me can. Right there. So you got the arcades there behind me. Ice cream stalls, candy floss stalls. Oh, there's actually a Wimpy here, Wimpy Burger. I was just saying to Lisa, it was the last time we had a Wimpy. Can't remember.
When I was little.
Yeah, Wimpy Burger. So we're walking back into the park. We'll go back on Skyways for a few more goals, get our money's worth on the wristband. Some really good music. Oh, it's got music on it now. Didn't have music before. So far. Yeah, you got the waltzers in here. Not a fan of waltzers, really. Yeah, a bit too sickly.
That time when you was almost sick and
almost sick. Me and my friend Lisa went on together. She was fine, she was like a bullet. But me
back
and
then?
Yeah, back then. But me and my mate were like,
you went for ages.
Yeah. I don't think you subscribed to my channel, but Loz, if you're watching, there you are. Shout out for you, mate. So carousel again. Like I said a few times, not a massive park, not a great deal here. Alright for the kids, I suppose. You got young kids. So Skyways again. What's these stair things? Getting. So we're the fourth time now. Really enjoy it. You know, you get a good coach, so I don't mind going on over and over and over again. One of the best ones I actually did was Giant Dipper at Belmont Park in San Diego. I mean, like, you come off it and it was, you were like straight back on again. I did about 10 times. Lost count how many goals I had on it. So yeah, final goal on Skyways, and then we'll have a quick walk around what else is here, and then that's it. Wrap up the vlog from Clarence Pier 2017. Woo! The really old trains as well, you could tell. They're probably the original trains that were put on it. But the Lisa said as well, didn't you? The seats are really comfortable, aren't they? But if you're on your own and you're on this side, you end up sliding to the other side. Yeah, quite nice little trains actually. Geek shot with the wheels there. Good stuff as well. Hey, on YouTube now, mate. Yeah. Oh, Coaster Crazy, subscribe. It's one of the best helixes ever on a coaster, it's so good. Yeah, and you get this jolty bit just here. Woo! Yeah, you got that jolty bit there. Superb, we've actually had 5 goals on it now. Didn't bother filming that last POV. So good. Both me and Lisa have both said, We could sit on this all day. And you got another helix at the end there, then it comes round. Bit of a bunny hill there. Yeah, really good that.
Hello!
Hello. Coaster Crazy on YouTube! Woo! Coaster Crazy! Subscribe! You get it everywhere, you see you with a camera, they always think you're filming for YouTube. But yeah, we've done now actually, yeah. But I am filming for YouTube, yeah. Everyone wants to always know. Again, yeah. Superb coaster that, 1980, really smooth. The seats are quite comfortable. There's a couple of bits where it jolts, but nothing major. Not you know, not as bad as Smiler or some other rough coasters I've been on. Ah, another cute doggy. So we've got to walk out of the park now. There's some more little rides here. Yeah, walk through the arcade. Shame I couldn't get on Speedy Coaster, but obviously that's the rules, like they don't want too many adults on there. Even though I was the only one queuing for it, so that's one coaster credit I won't be getting. But I've got plenty on there. We've made use of the wristband as well, like I said, $12.99, wasn't too bad. I'll walk through the arcade. And then we're going to Funland now, so I hope you enjoyed the vlog from today. Like I said, there is another one coming soon. This one, as I'm recording it now, is a Saturday. It's a Saturday today. I'll probably get this vlog up for Sunday, and then obviously Hailing Island I'll get on later in the week. Spread them out a bit. I've got a few more POVs I want to put on as well. But yeah, we've had a really good day. If you haven't been here, I suggest coming and checking it out. Just got to watch the kids out, people in my way. Yeah, we like the slots. It's quite a good arcade actually. Some sort of shooting range thing up there, yeah. What? Oh yeah. Yeah, they had one of them in Skegnet. Oh look at that, it's Fast and Furious Supercar. Yeah, I like my arcade games. Look at that, that's wicked that. Space Invader friendly. You got like guns there. Good that. May cause epilepsy, I just spotted there. Oh, there's the cranes, big crane machine. I said this on the leaflet as we were coming in, Mammoth Cranes, but I didn't know where it was. The Big Andy's Crane Services. Yeah, that's about it really. Getting some footage of outside. One for you, Chris Franklin. There's another one here. Oh, Wimpy's upstairs. Oh yeah, look at that one. Sonic, look at the graphics on that. Step on the footprints. Don't know what that is. Arcade edition, Rio Olympics. Oh, Luigi's Mansion. Some good machines in there. Don't know if the hovercraft's here. We'll just show you where the hovercraft came in. Oh, we're parked over there really. Wasn't too bad prices for the car park either. That's really nice, very traditional sort of pier. Did you like it?
It's alright, yeah. Not bad today.
Better than Wicksteed?
A lot better than Wicksteed.
Yeah, I know. I know a lot of people sort of said, well, what was the point of you filming that one? But like I said, it was more of a walk around really.
Yeah,
we went for a picnic, it was a nice day. Like I said, we've been there three times now and still never went on the rides. I think, you know, we sort of prefer these traditional pier type places. So here's your hovercraft. So we're, what are the prices? We might get a leaflet because we quite fancy going to Isle of Wight. Not the Isle of Man, like I said earlier. It only takes 10 minutes. We've got Black Gang China over there as well, the oldest. UK's oldest theme park. Oh, it's just it's coming in now, it's over there. You've got these windows to look at. Wow, that's an old one. Hovercraft terminal. Since 1965. They are, there's the Skyways coaster in the distance behind it. You don't actually see anything? No, you can't see that out of there. Well, look at the ferry. Can't see nothing out of there. We'll walk down here a bit. And then that's it, wrap it up. Yeah, like I said, we've both had a really good day actually here. We've only been here for sort of 3 hours, something like that. But it was enough. We've had plenty of goes on the Skyways roller coaster. And plus the other rides as well. I'm just looking over there, Andy's Tower Crane Services. It's actually the company I work for. There's one over there and there's one actually in Portsmouth itself. Oh, here it comes now.
Have got your two aircraft?
Can I film from here? Yeah. Get footage of this. A lot of people just stood around watching. Ah, that is cool, that. The size of the props. Obviously the engine's in it around here somewhere, and the props, you can see the big prop at the end spinning around. Really nice, that. Well, having a go at that, eh?
Yeah,
it'd
be good.
That'd be fun, we could get you a POV, hovercraft POV. The big ferry over there. It's quite nice, the beach isn't exactly sandy or anything. This little boat ride over there. Yeah, well that's it, I'll wrap it up now, actually. Lovely clear water, that, really clear. Yeah, that was it, Clarence Pier. So I hope you enjoyed the vlog from today. The next one after this is Funland, which is in Hayling Island, which is, like I said, just up the road. It's only 5 miles away. So yeah, you've enjoyed this here.
I have, yeah, you've asked me.
Yeah, I did ask you, yeah. That's it, I'll see you later.
Ta-ra.
Bye.